Here's a computer hack I bet you didn't know.
You're going to create a new folder on your desktop. And you're going to rename the folder to this. Now you have an icon that looks like this. Double click that, and you've got access to literally every setting within Windows. This is called God mode.